saw the most epic fox encounter of our lives. It was jogging through the brush with not one, but two, I repeat, two animals in its mouth. We realized it was holding a ground squirrel and a chipmunk.
He's bringing us his prey. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Please make sure you're recording. Oh my God, I've never seen this in my life. Holy.
I got him. I got it on the video. Noise?